Bob Marley je jednom rekao da će reggae muzika postajati sve veća i veća i veća dok ne dopre do pravih ljudi i da tome nikada neće biti kraja i zato smo u 2023. godini imali prilike da vidimo kako ova muzika, izvorna reggae muzika, dopire do Crne Gore i to zahvaljujući Roots Revival festivalu koji se po drugi put održao na prelepoj tvrđavi Forte Mare u Herceg Novom. No pre nego što vam predstavimo sve što smo videli i čuli na ovom festivalu, krenimo od početka. Program festivala počeo je već od 16 časova i to na plaži Žalo, odmah ispod tvrđave na kojoj se održao glavni večernji program, a DJ-evi su zagrevali publiku za ono što ih očekuje uveče. Bili su tu DJ-evi iTelevision, Mizizi, Sir James za mikrofonom i rodonačelnik crnogorske reggae scene, Dadaman. Program na tvrđavi počeo je nešto iza 20 časova, a prve goste dočekali su opet DJ Mizizi i Sir James, i to nekim odabranim roots reggae klasicima.
She's the one, the only remedy. Anyway, we've got one last tune to play for tonight and then we will see you tomorrow. And the tune I'm going to play for you is whether you call him Jah, whether you call him Jesus Christ or Allah, we want to give thanks and praise. I will sing it because it's the place. And here we are now together. And so we want to say glory, glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jah.
Prvi bend koji je stupio na scenu Roots Revival festivala bio je Kilo Kilo Banda, najdugotrajniji i najpoznatiji novosadski reggae sastav.
Spasa se ljude, ali ne, ja sam licemer, s polja gladaca iznutra jada. Ja sam licemer.
Hej, ja sam Voja Kilo Kilo iz Kilo Kilo Bande i evo malo vam se javljamo, pozdravljamo se iz Herceg Novog, sa Forte Mare, tvrđave. Mi smo sad baš imali svirku i bilo je odlično i stvarno, ko ovo propusti, a nema dobar alibi, ta je baš mnogo toga propustio. Ostanite uz Roots Revival, slušajte Reggae Fever i One Love, ćao Kilo Kilo.
Na binu je potom stupio Nemanja Kojić Kojot, poznati kao Horseman Kojoti i naravno najveće i najpoznatije ime srpske reggae scene pored Delarno benda, a svojim žestokim ridimima itekako je zagrejao publiku za ono što je usledilo.
James, and I'm right here live at the Roots Revival Festival in Herceg Novi, and I'd like to say a big up to all the organizers who have set up this lovely festival here at the Fort Amare. We're having a lovely time. This afternoon we were entertained by DJ Mitzi, Ital Vision, and also Dada Man down at the beach. Had a lovely time, lovely beach, lovely vibes. And just now we've just finished listening to Hornsman Coyote. I'd never heard him. Serbian reggae on top, got to say, great trombonist, great lyricist, really enjoyed that. And we heard Mika Shimia warming up earlier. It sounded great, so I'm looking forward to hear that. And I'm also looking forward to giving a little talk tomorrow about the history of Jamaican music. So all in all, I've been spending a great time here in Herceg Novi, and I hope to see more promotions, more events in the Balkans area, because Balkans reggae is top quality, 100%. We're really enjoying everything that's going on. Big up to everyone involved. Reggae music forever. Yes, that's what we have to say. Sir James, out.
A onda finale večeri upravo je bio čovjek koji je danas definitivno među glavnima u Roots reggae zvuku i senzacija ovog festivala. Majka Shemaya sa svojim bendom Dreadites. Direktno sa Jamajke su sleteli i preneli fenomenalnu energiju publici. Biće ovo koncert definitivno koji će se dugo, dugo prepričavati bez ikakve dileme.
Don't forget that Jah runs things. Wow! see the wicked them hunting. Jaja crack is healing them kind to sin. Horror is a game and them want to win. Pocket full already, yet yeah, them want to ting. Get the youth, I'm sorry, say them trusting in. System just a big way in a dirty living. Come back with the living. Don't forget that Jaja run things. Don't forget that Jaja run things. So we are all of oneness. Come on! I've got the oneness in my jar. One blessing, oh Father God. Father God. If I've got the oneness, you got the oneness. I know all that we got the oneness.
To be honest, you know, the people have been very hospitable, very respectable to us, you know. Since we came in, we saw that Montenegro is a lot like Jamaica. It's kind of like a tropical place, you know. I mean, it, not kind of, it is. And the people have that tropical vibe. So, you know, the festival just really brought that energy to us, you know what I mean? A really full energy, really full vibe, great show. Yeah, man, we love the people, you know what I mean? First time here, but really feel like, you know, people giving us some love, so we do give thanks, man.
Let's go!